All right. Loading is finished. All right.
Cleared for takeoff. Time to fly. 27 Cessna Golf, Sierra
I'll talk
Alpha.
To the air traffic controllers first. All right, we're in Phuket, so. Bomja Kap Krumbin Leo. Dai Mai. Bye, Leo. Okay. He said I can fly the airplane already now. Bye, Kap Leo. Bye, bye. Bye, Leo. Alright, he was telling me to go. Get the hell out of here. Alright. We're taking off from Phuket International Airport. I got my Cessna. I'm not sure what model Cessna. Just like a Cessna. Whatever they got here. And... about 70, 80 kilometers per hour. I'm going to start lifting off. Oop. Not for a minute. Raise landing gear. I don't know how to do that. Is that altimeter? What the fuck is this altimeter they were talking about? Oh, yeah. Flying west over
Phuket. Phuket Tower, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha.
I'm
continue
try and turn
for east
around,
departure.
Fly over and get to Koh Samui from here. Oh man, this guy is gonna be mad at me flying like this. All right, so when you get to Phuket, there's this like long road here. And a lot of taxi drivers try and pick you up. I mean, you know, you gotta negotiate with them because it depends where you're going. But I mean, this island is pretty like big, bigger than you think. And it takes like, I don't know, 20 minutes at least, 30 minutes by taxi to get to your hotel areas. And while you're driving around, it's just like this, like a lot of forests all around you. And you're like, where the hell is this guy taking me? He's gonna go take me to the woods and kill me. But he's not, he's just taking me to your hotel. So don't worry about that too much. That's one piece of advice I got for you. We're gonna be doing this landing here anyways. But yep. Flying above the sky so high, don't know why. I would kind of like to change the view, I'm not sure.
Golf, Sierra Alpha, you are leaving my airspace.
What did
frequency
I just do?
Change approved.
Oh god.
Phuket Tower, Cessna Alpha, Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha frequency change.
Oh god, I gotta hand you this co-pilot.
Phuket approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf co-pilot. Sierra Alpha is
over.
Type Cessna Skylock 3 miles northeast of Phuket, 1,400 feet.
Into the ocean there.
Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
I was just trying to change
Sierra
my
Golf,
camera angle here.
Phuket approach. Squawk 5673.
Problem. What is this
Squawk
5673
Cessna Golf,
okay, that's
Sierra Alpha.
That's what I want to see.
Look,
there's me! Oh, look at me! And my co-pilot's you! It's my wife. It's us.
Alright,
we're flying Phuket to Koh Samui. Let's see if I can see the map. This is the map. So I'm not sure where I'm flying over right now.
The ocean.
We talked about this altimeter, so press me. Okay, I pushed it. How well? Maybe they didn't do this view. Oh, you're flying actually. I'm flying. I'm flying. I'm flying. What? That's the Koh Samui over there. So there's no airport here, so I'm just gonna try to land on the beach. Oh, what are you doing to us? That's the employee view. Great. Stall. Where is that? Stall. 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 Oh yeah, they go to the river. Chiang Mai. Stall. You can see the river in your village too. Stall. Stall. After we get to Koh Samui.
Now we can't go by
game. Yeah. COVID times, so we want to go to Thailand. So here we are. You just can't go and talk to people there. You don't get to see it from above. A lot of trees, huh? These are some rice fields. Incorrect alternative setting. Push B. Okay, I did. Now what? Oh shit. The airplane just turned off. The engine turned off. I gotta go now. This fuel is 50%. See the Thai people. Hello, Thai people. See if they're driving motorbikes here. See how accurate. I don't see anybody driving.
The house
does
look like a
house in the real Thailand. It's the real Thailand. It's from the satellite. Some nice islands out here. What is this? Bird's Nest Islands. So there's just islands somewhere around here. I'm not sure if it is, but they make bird's nest soup there. So they get a bird's nest and they make soup from it. And the bird's nest is made from the bird's spit, actually. Yeah, but I think the flying torch got in there. I'm not sure, because we're on like the other side of like, you know, Thailand. We're on the east side now. Probably is going there. Not sure where it is exactly, but... No, didn't you just see that when we went to Phuket with your friends? But anyways, they sell that bird's nest, just the bird's nest, for like thousands of dollars per pound. Things like that. They say it only comes from like that one place. So yeah. The sunrise over there. So I was reading about this thing, and like this red light and this green light. See them? The red light and the green light. So it lets you know. It lets other airplanes know like which way the airplane is flying in case they can't see exactly. Like, so they know the green light is always on the left hand side, and the red light is always on, well, you know, whatever. From the very kind of thing like that. And that. So I think that the Cessna doesn't really have landing gears, it just like has those wheels out all the time. They didn't tell me anything about landing gears. Now I checked this here, this is just a checklist, but I didn't do anything about the checkout, it looks like. Objectives, I have no objectives. Wow. Oh, look at this. I never saw this before. We can do all kinds of stuff here. I can change the weather. Look at this. I can go back to live weather. Oh, it's nighttime. Ooh, I can make a snow in Thailand. You want to see snow in Thailand? Here we go. It's snowing in Thailand. Let's go see.
My dad doesn't miss on the real.
Going to 123.905 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Let's go see.
Bangkok Center, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha 1900 feet.
Snowing.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray.
Snow in the South Thailand. Hey, look at this. No, I don't. Alright. Let's go to live. This is the live view. In reality, it's nighttime. It's kind of cool though, too. Good night. Look, this is the south of Thailand, I think. But, I think right now, they're in the moon. While it's snowing. Alright, I'm gonna change the weather. Shoot, I'm gonna take it good. I really just didn't want to see it like this, but. Oh, good. That's how I want to. Live weather. kind of cool, but I can't really see where I am at all because it's so dark out. Do you have lights on airplanes? Nothing light. I have no idea how to think about it. Let's see if I can see controls for the lights. Keyboard controls. Let's see, camera. Engine instruments, I don't know, flight instruments. So I need like lights, camera, action. Oh, I can search for it. Here we go. Let's do a search. I need light. Toggle landing lights? No. Nav lights. Flashlight. I don't need a flashlight. Alright, I'm gonna try nav lights. Salt and N. Where am I? Oh shit. Same thing. Alright. Salt and N. Nope. I don't need no lights. Oh, maybe this airplane doesn't have lights. A little airplane. So, if you actually know anything about airplanes, you can let me know. Is there the front light on this airplane? It's assessing. I'm not sure what model. The base model, it's called that.
500.
But yeah, I'm getting kind of tired of trying to fly all the way out there.
Stall. 500.
I'm still like 150 miles away. I don't think I'm gonna make it. As usual, I'm gonna try and land somewhere. Wait before I need to. Oh shit, I'm starting to land. I can't see anything, it's so dark out.
Stop.
Oh, here's some huskies.
Stop.
Okay. Oh god, what is that?
Stop.
Almost crashed again. Alright, I'm gonna have to change the time, please. Oh, I crashed! I was trying to change the time and I crashed in the freaking field. Look at that. Upside down, we're dead. Help! Somebody! Help us! Crashed in the field in freaking Thailand. Might not even be in Thailand. Help us, please. Where are we? Alright, that's the flight for today. Another unsuccessful flight. Thanks for watching and don't fly like that. Stay safe. Also subscribe because I want you to fly.